Welcome along to one of the biggest weekends in motorsport, here in Monaco. F1 descends on Monte Carlo for the Monaco Grand Prix, a glittering show on the Riviera and a crown for whoever can emerge victorious here. Space may be tight and overtakes few and far between, but that won't stop the drivers battling until the end on this iconic street circuit. The world's most famous street track, Circuit de Monaco, and it demands total accuracy from teams and drivers alike. Pit stops are crucially important for passing here, so timing them right can be the key to victory. Lance Stroll was the victor of the last race and thoroughly deserved the win. Can the Canadian-born driver handle the pressure this weekend? Now let's get the weekend underway. Our weekend continues with qualifying, as the drivers fight it out for a strong grid position.
Qualifying consists of three periods, with the slowest drivers eliminated after each one. With the pressure mounting, who can secure a strong starting position for the race?
And in terms of the driver we've got here, Nyck de Vries, how do you think he's feeling at this moment?
The main thing on my mind was their speed in practice. They just weren't that fast. But was that down to the driver, the car, the team experimenting? We don't know, and we'll just have to see how they fare in qualifying.
So here we are, ready to resume.
Green light. And radio check, Charles.
Yeah, radio check, okay.
Copy, loud and clear.
Track is clear. There will be touch button off Colas corner.
Stay negative on the dash, stay negative.
are punching up.
You can go when you're ready. And focus on your tire stems.
Understood.
Stay negative.
That was a good lap. So at the moment you have P2, at the moment P2. So that's a good lap time.
Currently P3.
It was a better lap.
To learn the gears.
Copy.
And stay negative.
So P2. P2.
Currently P2. Good on target.
At the moment you have P3, P3.
Currently P2.
Very good lap.
So at the moment you have P2. At the moment P2. So that's a good lap time. Checkered flag. And just a reminder on your eyes.
Okay.
Tension can the streets of Monte Carlo are ready as the drivers prepare for the 78 laps of the Monaco Grand Prix. A chance to see just what Charles Leclerc can achieve here.
It's a P2 start for them, an excellent opportunity, and no doubt they'll be looking to grab it with both hands.
But there's no more time left. We've got a race on our hands. We're here and the streets are abuzz at the Monaco Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Time to go hunting, I leave it to you.